Hello, today I'll be showing you some car tips that will help you out a lot while playing or grinding. Let's get started. So this is the thing that you should be getting after you get like a new car or something. We should put a roof sign. So with no sign, it removes one star. If you add a taxi sign, it adds one. And for taxi 2, it's the same and adds like one star, like just like the other taxi sign. But if you add a match primary, you should get 2 stars instead. So this helps a lot with rating because sometimes your car can be lower one star than the customer is. So it really is helpful. Another thing with rating is the spoiler. So if you go into spoilers and go all the way down, it should say Peugeot spoiler right here. Peugeot Pro. Click it and it adds an extra star. So some cars like the Maybach Vision 6 don't have a spoiler, so you can like put it on and have an extra rating from this. But you can still add the match primary sign. Let's say you're racing at Central City, and over here at this spot, when you go over the curb, your car like just glitches out and jumps. So there's a way to fix that by going into your garage, then going to ride height and pick lifted option. So now your car might look very ugly, but it's okay because after you're done like grinding or maybe like racing, you should be able to put the lower suspension back on. And let's test with the lifted suspension. And as you can see, it fixed it a bit. So sometimes if you go on like the right direction or like a different side, let's say you're going like straight forward, then it might like still like jump a bit. Or if you're going to the sides like this, then it shouldn't jump. So you probably already know that you can't go through the dirt pad right here because your car will get stuck because it's not an off-road car or an SUV. So let's see at this spot, as you can see, like it gets a lot harder now and you just get stuck like this part right here. And there's a way to fix that. So if you add the right head to lifted and so add camber to minus 10 degrees, you should be able to enter the military base with any supercar. Okay, well maybe not with any, but I guess you can still try it. Right, let's try it now. And there you go, it worked. So with the lift suspension at minus 10 degrees, it will work. You will be able to get into the military base. And now let's see if we can get out. And yeah, it works. So if it doesn't work for you like to get into the military base with a supercar, you can watch my video on how to get into the military base. Before this video continues, make sure to subscribe because I need the subs. So I put the trailer land on all 4 views for doing this hill jump right here just so you can get the customer faster from the hills. Because from here you're just gonna take the road over there and then like just like so much time wasting and stuff. But with the hill right here it just takes like 4 seconds or 3 seconds to land, which is a lot faster than using the road. So let's say you're gonna start from right here. So like when you're about to jump, you should hold shift, space and either left or right. I'm just gonna go right now. Hold shift and space and D. And there you go, I just landed perfectly. And I'm still going. So those are probably the tips that you should probably use all the time. But yeah, that's basically all for the day. Thank you guys for watching. Stay for more and goodbye.